packaging, it was really great in my opinion, especially for the price. Guitar was out of tune almost completely. Also, it had some fretboss issues. I had to adjust the action, make it a little bit higher, and then the fretboss issues disappeared. I would rate the quality control and overall packaging for 4 out of 5, and out of the box playability 1.5 out of 5. I recommend that you check the No Talk sound demo of this guitar on my channel, and also the full review, and subscribe for more.